can't say. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Let's Play Shin Megami Tensei. In our last episode, we found the heroine that we saw in our dreams, and then we attempted to save her without summoning our demons. And that went just about as well as could be expected. We got our first game over. It took 7 episodes, but hey, 7 or 6 episodes. I have a lost count already. Anywho, in this episode, I have been doing some grinding. And demon fusion. As you can see, I am now level 16. I now have a dryad. A canary. And an angel. And now that I'm level 16, I will be getting something else. In order to get an angel, which you can't quite find yet, you need to get a goblin and an andrus. Yeah, we're gonna need this now. Earthies, you've done really well for us. As soon as I figure out what I was going to do. There we go. Tsuchigumo. Now, we don't have a lot of demons in our stock, but hey, we've got the ones that matter right now. And let's face it, we're gonna be needing a few more when we're done. Because we're actually coming down to the end of the first act here. Save first so I don't have to do all of this all over again like I have been trying to do. Or rather, not trying to. Oof. And Shin Megami Tensei is hard enough as it is without having to do everything all over again. Upstairs we go. We want to go up here first. Thank you. This isn't gonna last long. Wow, we're getting a surplus of magnetite. This place is more complicated than I remember it being. There he is. You have a one-track mind, Waruo. Really? You'll forgive me if I'm not impressed. Normally, this would be a bit of a problem. However, if you have the right demons, this guy's a joke. You see what I mean? Undead plus Hama equals absolute joke of an enemy. Thank you. where we need to go next is right underneath the government building. However, we're not gonna quite do that yet. Let's see, what's up here? Oh, this is the announcement. This is what I missed. So this is the guy we're looking for. Well, he's got the pose down. You ever wonder if he gets tired of doing that? Well, you're not wrong. Again, you're not wrong. Three strikes, you're not wrong. Okay, that's where the pattern breaks. Why would anyone want to do that? It's not like we can just get, we can just obliterate Japan and expect all their projects to miraculously start up. After all, how on earth are we going to figure out how One Piece ends if we wipe Japan off the face of the earth? That's not going to happen. On top of all the other myriad issues that would come up from that. No one would want to do that. Gee, you don't say. Somehow, I don't expect you are going to be the one to do this. Blah, 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 blah. I can't believe I missed that. Oh well. Yeah, this will be a good warm-up. Swimming in cash, that's for sure. Now, believe it or not, you actually didn't have to fight Ozawa there. It'd give you some nice experience, but you didn't have to do that. He's not definitely not our optional super boss, though, that's for sure. No, that's much, much later. Don't expect any Elizabeth-level shenanigans, or even Itoshura-level shenanigans. The bonus boss in this game is not that hard at all. Heal up first. Really? That's a good thing I was gonna heal up. Imps are freaking annoying. Thank you. you're just kind of annoying. There we go. Time to deal with you. Start using these now because they're gonna start bloating our inventory. You only got so much inventory space and they don't compress into one stack. Not like the other games. We got that taken care of. Get a good look at this building. We'll be back here later. And now, before I forget, there we go. Okay, here we are again. This time, we're a bit better prepared. Number one. 8 zombie cops. This shouldn't be too hard now. Round number 2. Zombie soldiers. Rinse and repeat. Wondering why fire works particularly well against these guys. The old adage of kill it with fire works very well on zombies, even if they're soldiers. Sure takes forever. Alright. We've already made it at least a few rounds more than I did last time. Okay. Round number 3. 4 undead zombies and 4 lemures. Or remorses, or however the heck it's supposed to be pronounced. This might be a little tougher because lemurs, or whatever the hell they're called, use Zahn. And Zahn will hit a little bit harder than the zombie soldier usual attacks. They share the same weaknesses though, so it's not that bad. So they like to use Secunda. It doesn't do that much, though. See what I mean? Guns do not do that well, though. Thing about going in the wrong thing is it makes you put in every single friggin' command that you need to put in all over again from the top. Third wave's done. And we gotta level up, not too bad. Okay, fourth wave. Remorse, whatever the heck it is. And ghouls. Thank you. we skip the guns and just use spells. There we go. That's all of them. Oh, not too bad. Excuse me. Onyx, wow. Yeah. I hope this doesn't become a habit. Sure, you should be saying that right in front of everybody. Oh well. Well, the nice thing is... Oh. No, they didn't just, put us right back in the mall. That would be expecting too much. Yeah, I don't want to fight you guys right now. Yeah, the only bad thing about running from fighting is even if you've defeated one wave of things, it won't give you the rest of it. Episode. We'll figure out what we're supposed to do next now that we've saved the resistance. I'll see you guys next time.